Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader today. So today in this video I'll explain you how the price of natural gas has moved in the last 2 days and how the price of natural gas can move in the next 2 days. See, if you look at the chart of natural gas, what we have seen that natural gas is currently trading at around $8.600. Okay, and we have seen a swing forming at this particular level with a strong resistance at $9.971. Okay. And from this particular level, there is a continuous downfall, okay, which is at a higher probability that if this level didn't sustain, we can see it can move further down because we can see a U pattern is forming, opposite U pattern is forming. So probability is high, we can see it can move further down. Okay, now suppose if this particular level, before we move forward, if you have any doubt regarding natural gas or any other commodity, mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com and one more mail ID in the description. Please watch the full video so you understand how this technical work, and a telegram link also I've given in the description, you can join that too. Okay, now suppose if this particular level didn't sustain, which is at a higher probability, that we can see it can move further down and can touch a level of $8.455. Suppose if the price didn't sustain that particular level also, then we can see it can come down again to a level of $8.233. Okay, and if that level goes further down, then we can see it can go further down towards a level of $8.044. Okay, and suppose if the price fall below that level, then there is a higher probability that it can touch a level of $7.899, and from there we can see it can move further down and can touch a level of $7.546. Okay, once the price fall below that particular level, a probability is very high, we can see it can touch a level of $6.9. Okay, and once the price fall below 6.9, then we can see a next support at coming at around 6.5. so these are some points where we can see a bounce back, that is 6.9, 6.5, $7.5, $7.9. these are some of the points where these are the resistance from where we can see a bounce back for natural gas. Okay, now suppose if this particular level sustain, because market is uncertain, you never know, because of the war situation and the import and export disturbance that is happening, the price of natural gas is so volatile. Suppose if this particular level sustain, what we can see, if this particular level sustain, then we can see it can touch a level of $8.737. okay, and if the price goes above that level, then there is a probability it can touch a level of $9.27. okay, suppose if the price goes above that level, then there is a higher probability we can see it can touch again a level of $9.357, and from there we can see it can go further upside towards a level of $9.970. and this $9.970 is already being tested here, so probability is high, we can see it can touch a level of $10.3, and from there we can see a level of $10.5 also. Okay, as you have to understand something, that the price of natural gas, if move above a level of 9.9, it can go further upside towards a level of $10.3, and from there we can see a level of $10.556. okay, and from there we can see it can go further upside and can touch a level of $11.491. okay, and if from there we can see it can move further upside. Any doubt regarding this, you can mail me. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe.